Okay, this is it. Well, that's over. Whew. Won't fit. I can't carry any more of that. Rough.
Proceed. This is
our
journey brought us here.
For now.
Naturally, the Alepsis Torah. Merud's fate is in your hands.
Yes!
is rough.
Great. More bad news.
Yeah! You ain't so bad!
That looks important.
You have arrived. Proceed to the elevator. Once you shut down the core, I will gain access and save Nerud. For millennia, the Drazeer sought answers to a simple question. Are we alone? Nerud was built to answer this question. I was built to care for Nerud. Kalratha led Nerud through the currents of space and time to the origin of energy in all its forms, to Alepsis Tora. The anomaly was unlike any on record. Massive in scope, purposeful in its composition. It appeared chaotic, but also intelligent in its design. Kalratha warned the Seekers. He guided Nerud to the gates of heaven, yet refused to step within. But Kalratha was overruled. The Seekers saw in Alepsis Tora an end to their quest. An answer to all their questions. And now, only I remain. The fate of Nerud, of all the Drazeer, rests in me. There to shut it down. Once complete, I can gain access and save Nerud.